Hey guys, welcome back to A Bug's Life. Today we're going to the tree. The very same tree we've been seeing. And it's the tree. I don't know what else to say.
Someone's coming.
Hello, kids. Ready to make some grasshoppers cry?
It's payback time, blueberry style. Oh, blueberry rock.
Blueberries do rock. I like blueberries. It's obviously like a Girl Scouts or something. Oh, it says in the title right there, Scouts. That's also the alternative title of the level. Level 11? Wow.
Yeah. Just need to get to the
front. Just like yesterday.
Rain, rain, rain.
That it was level 7. Now, this level's really notable for being at nighttime, but not in the city. So.
This I can use.
I guess we can. I don't see anything of note around here, so. Whatever.
Oh, yeah.
And just like many games that will come after it, Toy Story 2, for example, and that one SpongeBob game. Both SpongeBob games, actually there's more than one, you climb a tree. We're going to climb a tree this time, and the goal is to get the bird invention we just made, got the parts of, rather. It's probably all put together at this point. We're going to put that thing to good use soon.
Oh, yeah. Just need to get to the bird.
Can't get that yet. That was a nice one, Flick. Sweet! I'll try that one more time. Nope. Probably not gonna work. Probably won't get us up anywhere. Neither will that at this point. Around the tree, that is.
Bye bye, Bucky. Oh, yeah.
That's actually kind of clever here. They have coins that you can only reach after you've collected another coin. Now, let's see, can we reach this one? Yeah, okay, so. From here, we need to get another green token to reach those two. Believe. Well, one's actually tall enough. Let's see. Reach it. Trade that one into. See how that works? Just kind of climb it. And the upgrade path. Kind of feels like they threw that in there for no other reason, but they couldn't realize what. Couldn't figure out what they were gonna do with those. So they just gave it to us. Can probably reach that one. So I kind of went the wrong direction. If I turned around and go the other way around the tree, I would have ran into this stuff right off the bat. But.
This I can use.
See, that's where we started from. Over here.
Just need to get to the bird.
And that's a good reason for the pods, I suppose. Now I know I've already went this way.
Bye bye, Buggy. Nice one. Nice one. Gotcha. Back. Acorns.
Yes. made no bloody sense before when he said it. Question is, are these ropes going to be just as just as frustrating as they were in Toy Story 2?
Round and round we go. Gotcha.
Well, first of all, we can't climb them. So, not quite. They only really appear in three different levels so far. Yeah, one of them is a bonus level.
Oh, yeah.
Toy Story liked ropes a lot.
Use your help!
Here we go!
Dim, give Ant a lift.
Cool!
He is a bug, right? Not a cow.
Just need to get to the bird.
I would be happy about that if a big bug mooed at me and took me away. That would be pretty scary. Yeah. I understand that's probably his wings, actually. Not quite. Hold on, kid. Just gotta get my letters here.
Around we go. This I can use.
I'll kick him. Don't worry.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Unless you said something about the the rope.
Thanks, Rosie.
Use the web.
I just did that.
Ride time!
Bye, Flick!
I was wondering if that actually is a girl ant. I don't know, honestly. It could be voiced by a boy, it could be voiced by a girl. There's many voice actors voice either one when they're...
Thanks,
when kid characters are related. Or involved, I mean.
I'm ready if you are.
Hop on.
Yay!
I wonder who he's voiced by. Them voice actors. Yo. I don't know if I mentioned it fully last time, but actually, Hopper is voiced by the same person who does... I'll think about it. I don't know what the show's called. It's not Dennis Hopper. Actually, someone else. He voiced a character in Call of Duty Future Warfare, I think? As well as something else. I'm trying to think of. Give me some time. I don't really watch... anything on Netflix, I believe.
Dim! I could use your help!
Blueberries rock!
Dim like helping ants.
Whee!
I wonder if his parents gave him that name on purpose. I'll have to look up and see. I still haven't watched this movie as of yet. I will definitely watch it after I finish the game. What's that? Now we do not want to collect another Blueberry Scout because otherwise the level may end. Another one of those things. Thanks, Miss Spider. I mean, Rosie. What kind of idiot gives... What kind of idiot makes a spider a role model for a kid?
Yeah.
Let alone, I believe, a poisonous one.
Oh,
I don't know. They all seem to look like Black Widow spiders in the movies and in the books and whatnot. I guess there are many movies, I suppose. I never really even knew about those books and stuff. I knew their books, at least. Charlotte's Web. Yeah, I was going to talk about Charlotte's Web. I do know Charlotte's Web.
Thanks, Rosie.
And I often get it confused with Babe. But there's the two pigs unalike, I guess.
Use the web. Acorns galore. Nice.
That's a sad movie, honestly. That's a movie I actually like. But again, they're basically Black Widow spiders, which doesn't make any sense. I think the farmer in Charlotte's Web should really focus on getting rid of the spider that might poison him. Okay, now we need to get the K. She's probably the least memorable character of the warriors. Either that or the moth. Maybe. I didn't even know the moth existed, frankly. Gypsy moth. Are gypsy bugs moths, or are they called gypsy bugs? I don't even know what a gypsy bug is. I know they exist, though. Okay, from here we can. So you're saying that because we're going around a tree. I'm gonna take that as a catchphrase. Thank you, Flick. I'm just gonna shout out to someone. Whoa, acorn! I believe SpongeBob actually had a similar mechanic with acorns. Squirrel, you know, that would make sense. It would be an acorn tree. No squirrels in this game, though. You're a real swinging bug. Flick. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. So now we need to go down. And we're gonna do this like a Trojan horse sort of thing. I'm not gonna fall off. For your enjoyment, I will not be falling off the tree today. I'm pretty sure I'll die. Although I've already fallen off to get the letters. I don't know if the fool. We would at least take fall damage. We're freaking ants, you know. We're not a superhero or anything. So far it looks like we're just gonna jump straight to Okay, I don't think that's very fair, honestly. Behind the seed, I guess that would still hurt me. Logically. To find, I think there's a seed around here that'll work perfectly. Otherwise, I'll have to think about doing something else. I believe the enemies actually used to drop grain, actually. Now they don't. Kind of a difficulty spike of sorts. Okay. not, yeah, the right analog stick isn't even used here. I want to say that Toy Story did use a camera control for something. I think they improved on that. I don't see any seeds around here. I'll go around this way, but... Now, I believe in the original level, the first level, we saw another one of these mounds with a stump going into it. So, it probably goes to reason that there's more beyond the level boundaries. This is kind of...
Just need to get the burn.
Yeah! Close to the first level.
Nice.
Which is of interest here in a bit. Oh, well, it'll be a while more. This is probably the shortest level for a while for us, so... You know. It won't be long. This level is, I think, the first not to have any carryable seeds. Which makes it a little bit more difficult. Okay. Okay, there's a item of interest that we haven't looked at yet. There might be something interesting up here. Or it's just this. Nope. A little shortcut, I think. Yeah. Yep. That's all this is. Thank you for shouting Acorn at me and making me realize that I probably should not have...
Just need to get to the burn.
Bye-bye. Nice one.
Okay. We have a seed here. I'm pretty confident that we can't get anywhere from here. That was pretty close. Maybe we need the dandelion, eh?
Yeah. Round and round we go.
Okay, what the? It's supposed to give me a dandelion. Okay, so it's not a distance issue we're facing here, it's kind of a height issue. Try the dandelion thing again. I did start a little further back.
Just need to get to the burn.
Okay. Something. Some way we need to just get enough height. Propels us a little higher when we first jump into it. And then we glide over the cannon plant. Okay, we got the cannon plant. We should definitely be able to get the gold berry now. I'm just gonna walk around here to make sure I'm not missing anything. Just kind of let this level have a little bit more screen time because it is the shortest level of the game so far.
Nice.
Oh, there's the gold berry. There's a way up the tree.
Get
inside of this thing again.
Goldberry. I can do some damage with this.
And we need to go up the tree first. Yeah. Or we need to go up the tree. First and foremost, not really first, but foremost, the most important thing here.
Bye-bye, buddy.
Oh, good thing I ran around here. Now, if you've been paying attention, I wanted to... I wanted to look, but I didn't really look at the roots exactly, but I wanted to... I did say that this might actually expand into the first level, because it is the same tree, but... Is this really the entire tree? I'm not entirely sure. This tree looks really ugly, to be honest. Both from a design standpoint and... It probably doesn't look like that in the movie. Or it could be there's more than one tree on the island. Who knows? But the movie always shows one tree, so...
Just need to get to the front.
Nice. Bye bye, buggy. Oh, hey, go. Oh, yeah.
Can you hit the acorn off if you hit it enough time? Let's see here. You can merely stop it, I think.
Careful, Flick!
Gotcha! Whoa! Acorn!
Okay, we got to that's exactly where we're at now. Click.
Dim! Down here!
Blueberry power!
Dim, give Ant a lift.
We're up!
Where are you going? I still don't remember that one actor from the Netflix show, or the show he's in, I'm sorry. I know it's a real popular thing on social and stuff, but I don't remember what it was. Olympus is all I've got. I don't think that's the right thing. It's White House related. I just don't know what it's called. I'm sure you'll tell me in the comments if you want to. That's the guy that plays Hopper.
Okay.
You can do it! You've got to make it work!
I said, where is she?
It's a really important cutscene. I don't know if those cutscenes are getting cut off or they're actually playing through all the way. Who knows? Battle arena. For some reason, Mortal Kombat is playing in my head right now. I hear Mortal Kombat. Mortal Kombug. Go the next time. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.